back to today's session. In our last class, we have seen some application questions. That's it. Let us continue with that. The question is, a picture is painted on a cardboard 8 cm long and 5 cm wide, such that there is a margin of 1.5 cm along each of its sides. Find the total area of the margin. Here the question is, a picture is painted on the cardboard. Here ABCD is the cardboard, which is 8 cm long and 5 cm wide. Okay. Now, this cardboard is given a margin of 1.5 cm wide. That's it. So, let the shaded part be the margin. Clear? Here the question is, we have to find the area of the margin. That's it. So, we all know that how to find, that is area of ABCD minus area of PQRS. That's it. So, here this is the shape of a rectangle. The formula is length into breadth. That's it. So, here we know the length and the breadth. When we are coming to this PQRS, here 1.5 centimeter width. Therefore, 1.5, total 3 centimeter. So, 8 minus 3, 5 centimeter is the length. That's it. The same way here also 1.5. So, 5 minus 3, 2 centimeter. Clear? Now we got all the measurements. That's it. So we can write area of margin is equal to area of ABCD minus area of rectangle PQRS. That's it. So what is that? Yes, 8 into 5 minus 5 into 2. That is 40 minus 10 gives you 30 centimeter square. Therefore, area of the margin is equal to 30 centimeter. Moving to the next question. Ramya wrapped a cord around a circular pipe of radius 4 centimeter and cut off the length required of the cord. Then, she wrapped it around a square box of size 4 centimeter. Did she have any cord left? Here, the question is given, take pi is equal to 3.14. So here, Ramya wrapped a cord around a circle, is it? So, she wrapped it around the circle and the remaining part she cut off, is it? Then, the same cord she took and she wrapped it around a square, is it? Now, our question is, when she wrapped it around a square, is there any part left? Is there any cord left? Is it? So, we have to find what? Yes. We have to find the perimeter of these two shapes. Is it? If the perimeter is same, there will not be any cord left. Is it? But if the perimeter is different, we have to see how much it is left. Is it? So the first one is a circle. They have given the radius is equal to 4 centimeter. Is it? Therefore, you all know circumference is equal to 2 pi r. Is it? Okay, that is 2 into, the question is given, take pi is equal to 3.14. Therefore, 3.14 into 4, is it? So the answer is 25.12. Okay, the answer is 25.12 centimeter. Okay, now you will see the perimeter of the square. That's it. Each side is equal to 4 centimeter. It is given in the question. Therefore, perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side. That is 4 into 4, that is equal to 16 centimeter. So we got the perimeter of the square also. That is the understood. Circle is having more, what? Perimeter, yes or no? So now, how much will be left? How much cord is left? So how can we find that? Yes, if we subtract this, you will get the answer. That's it. So we are going to find 25.12 minus 16, which gives you 9.12 centimeter. Therefore, 9.12 centimeter of cord is left. Okay. Moving to the next question. Find the area of the shaded portion, is it? So here, this is the figure given to us. Okay. ABCD is a rectangle. And here, what? A part is shaded here, is it? So we have to find the area of this shaded portion, is it? So how can we find this? As a children, we just listen. From this complete area, if we subtract these two, can we find the area of the shaded portion? Yes, is it? So you just see here, AEF and EBC, two triangles are there, is it? Since it is a rectangle, we all know this angle will be equal to 90 degrees, which means two right angle triangles are here, is it? So from this area of rectangle, we have to subtract the area of these two right angle triangles. Is that clear? So you see, we will find one by one. Okay. So first, area of rectangle ABCD is equal to L into D, 18 into 10, that is 180 centimeter square. Okay, now the next one, area of triangle AEF. Okay, AEF, you just see, this is a right angle triangle, this makes 90 degrees, is it? Therefore, AE will be the height and AF will be the base, is it? So we know area of a triangle is equal to half into base into height, that is half into 6 into 10, is it? So half into 6 into 10, here we can cancel, that is 30 centimeters square. Okay, now the next triangle, area of triangle EBC, the same way, half into base into height, here this is 90 degrees, is it? So here we can take 10 and 8, as well as children. So how it will be? Half into 8 into 10. Again 2 and 8, 4 times gives you 40 centimeters square. Okay, now from this area of rectangle, we have to subtract these two. Is it? What is that? 30 plus 40? 70. Is it? So what is that? 180 minus 70 gives you 110 centimeters square. So this is the area of the shaded region. Clear? Moving to the next question. A path 1 meter wide is built along the border and inside a square garden of side 30 meter. Find the area of the path and the cost of planting grass in the remaining portion of the garden at the rate of rupees 40 per meter square. So in this question, let ABCD be the garden of side 30 meter. Okay, it is a square garden. Now, inside this garden, a 1 meter wide path is constructed. Okay, so you just see, you will have like this, and this shaded region will be the path. Clear? The width of the path is 1 meter. Okay, now the first question is, you have to find the area of the path, which means area of square ABCD minus area of square PQR. This is it. Now here, it is given 30 meter. We don't know what is PQ. That's it. Each side 1 meter, we have to subtract. So 30 minus 1. Here also 1. That's it. So the answer will be 28 meter. Okay. So we got PQ is equal to 28 meter. Now we got the measurements. Now we can find the area of the path. That's it. So what is that? Area of path is equal to area of square ABCD minus area of square PQRS. That is equal to 30 into 30 minus 28 into 28, which gives you 900 minus 784, that is 116 meter square. Okay, so this is the area of the path. Clear?
Now, the second question. Cost of planting grass at the remaining portion at the rate of rupees 40 per meter square. Say, which means we have to plant grass in this garden, inside this garden. So, no children. So, this portion. So, what is the area of this portion? Yes, 28 to 28, 784. So, for 1 meter square, it is 40. So, for 784 meter square, yes, it is 40 into 784. Rupees 40 into 784 gives you rupees 31,360. So, this is the total cost for planting grass. Clear? So, hope you understood today's question. Thank you.